Alright guys, so we caught a nice beautiful trout, but it looks like he has a second swivel and a hook inside of him, so I'm just going to take out mine really quick. Came right out. Now let's get the little other one out.
Alright.
As you can see, I've removed the second hook. He's ready to get back in the water, so let's get him back in. There he goes.